Tracy, and that's Johnny Morbidelli off into the tires. That's the second of the Minardi Lamborghinis out, because Christian Fittipaldi put his in the sand trap in the parallel Tata, and now Morbidelli.
Yes, both of the Minardi Lamborghinis parked very neatly in the sand trap at the parallel Telda, so a sad day and a bad day for the Minardi team. And really, that corner's the change in angle of the banking in the corner, and particularly on the edge to the corner, being proving to be very, very difficult indeed. And if you are marginally offline, and that's why I was not very comfortable watching Martin Brundle.